calibrate it. So you touch just below the button and it worked. That one's okay. And then, so you have to kind of touch between here in the middle. So it does work.
It's just the calibrations.
Greg Fischel, a meteorologist with WRNL, is we're trying to tackle some of these tough topics like climate change and bringing it into, you know, into the auditorium where we stream it. And
I feel like I need to do a self shutdown.